occurred only maybe once, because they've been debuted, and today you're going to hear a piece that is being debuted for the first time, the very first work, Byzantine Dances. And I commissioned Russell to write this. We couldn't quite decide what direction we wanted to go. All I knew was I wanted about 6 minutes of music with some varying tempos, and I knew his heritage, he's Jewish, and he takes great pride in his Jewish heritage, so I asked him to go there, which would probably be comfortable and familiar to him. And then I also let him know that I didn't have any dances on this album that we just made, and that got him really all wound up and excited. So that's the direction we went with this. It's a collection of dances. The title Byzantine also reflects the name of the double harmonic scale. So the majority of the piece is written on this double harmonic scale, which you might connect with gypsy tunes from long ago.